It's finally Mother's Day! At dahil special day ito ng mga nanay, we decided to feature the star sinimama who raised the iconic Salazar siblings. It's none other than Grace Salazar, portrayed by Connie Reyes from Four Sisters and a Wedding. Mama Grace is stern, loving like only Filipino moms can be. She wants only what's best for her kids, and has no qualms about letting them know when they could all do better. When her youngest CJ announced his engagement, Grace had one request. She wanted all her children back in the house so they could all experience the occasion together. Kahit may mga problema sila sa isa't isa, noong sinabi ng mama nila na umuwi talaga sila. Dahil dito, nagsama-sama muli ang Salazar sisters na sina Teddy, Bobby, Alex, at Gabby. The siblings all tried hard to hide their unresolved issues from their mother. Pero in the end, nagkaaminan din na isa sa mga problema ay ang alleged favoritism ni Mama Grace. Instead of acting like she's not in the wrong, she humbly apologized to her children. Katulad ng sabi niya, "I'm not perfect, but I am your mother, and I will always love you the best way I know how."
I'm sorry, anak. I didn't know you felt that way.
Ma, hindi kita sinusumbatan, ha? I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I thought I was being fair. Because in my heart, I loved you all the same way.
Kaya lagi lang ako nakatingin kay Teddy at kay CJ.
Sila, sa lahat sa inyo, sila yung mahina.
Sila yung lagi nagkakasakit, di ba? Laging kailangan ng atensyon.
Pero kayong tatlo, you've always been independent. Malalakas kayo. Matatapang.
Anak, sorry ah. Sorry. Sorry.
It's okay.
Sorry. Taking care of 5 children isn't easy. That's why we all have the respect and love for Grace. Thank you, Mama. Take a rest and enjoy this special day. You deserve it. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Star Cinema.